Hey guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 4 of season 5 of Danmachi. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. And right, how did you end up in this situation? How cold she looked right there, girl. Because there's somebody else I like. Oh my god. That too. Because she likes you. Water, yes. You know water is good for you, correct? He's such a good boy. I love him so much. Okay, hold up. What the fuck was that? Hold up. How can y'all even sleep in the same bed, let alone the same room, after what just happened? How can you look at her after what just happened? She tried to mind control your ass. See, that's something that we don't really want to hear as women. Like, god dang it. I mean, exactly. Mm-hmm. I mean, damn, she just left you. Damn, hold up. Wait, we not doing jobless reincarnation. You sit. I mean, she ain't hit her. They ain't hit her or anything. She just dipped. Excuse me? So, where else is she? Ain't that a little weird, though? Or is that just me? Am I overthinking too much? I don't know. See, this one shit start getting real. Somewhat. I don't know about her. Let's hope this talk goes well because, once again, I don't have the greatest feeling. When, ever since last year, last season, I never have the greatest feeling with this show anymore, okay? I feel like every single fucking time, something bad's gonna happen. I was never the same after last year. I've seen her. Once again, ain't that a little suspicious and weird? That's because they're the same fucking person, right? Remember, we talked about this in episode like, what, well, one, two? Dipped. Oh my God. Yeah, because I bet you they're the same fucking person. nobu. It's okay. Come on! She's been here on sitting at a gazebo the whole time. You know what? Show okay. All right. Okay. Girlie, he's gonna reject you again. Didn't you chicken out last time? Shit. Welcome back, season 4, oh my god. You gonna kill your own sister? All right, yep, go ahead, take her. Shit, you know what? Fuck it. You want her, take her. Fuck that. Oh my god, did you see the way he looked at her? Jesus, oh my god. Romeo and Juliet in a fucking nutshell. Like, oh my god. Oh, honey, you fell in love with the wrong person. the wrong person. Oh my god. Excuse me? Okay, my thing is this. How the fuck did they switch? It had to be when she woke, when he woke up, right? She woke up and be like, hey, yo, we're gonna switch you, okay? Took her in the middle of the night or some shit. Oh my god, we're finally seeing her with, like, covered up. Not, like, half-assed again. Damn. Okay, was she trying to murder Belle because she knew, like, hey, yo, like, some shit about to go down, and because we ain't kill him? Never mind on what I just said. Well, obviously, she's dead now. I don't know about this, bruh. Like, oh my god, I've heard that so many effing times. Oh, shit. Oh my god. Thank god I'm not like that now. What's this episode? Woo, thank God I watched this today. Okay, number one, I cannot imagine if I had to watch this on Thursday when I came home from work. Mind you, I was tired as fuck. Do you think I'm gonna sit here and try to watch something when I was tired as hell? Fuck no. No, no, no. But you know, we're gonna start changing that. Even though probably I'll tell you this. This Thursday, because I'm coming home at 9 o'clock. Ain't no way in hell. Ain't no way in hell. I will try. I definitely will try, because I don't have to go to work until, like, 12 o'clock the next day. But, ain't no way in hell. You ain't gonna see the next episode until, like, maybe Saturday night. I don't fucking know yet. Because, like I said, if this was not coming out on a Thursday, then, oh my god. This one. Give me a sec. Hello? Hello? Back, okay. Okay, so as I was saying, ain't no way in hell that I would be able to, but I am going to try. The fact that this woman, because this is a woman now, she's trying her hardest. She over here basically, no one can have him. Absolutely no one. Like, I mean, I didn't even know what to say. Oh my god. Like, oh, okay. Let's go back to, I think, was this a couple of months ago when we were kind of really talking about, like, where season 5 was going to go, and I was on Twitter and such, and then, like, kind of learning things, but, like, not getting, like, huge behind spoilers for everything, essentially, and such. So my biggest thing is she best girl Freya? Because this is Freya we're talking about, regardless. We know how badass she is. Badassery, like, her and her familia is and such. She's really willing to kill people for Belle. You are, like, because regardless, remember, even in episode 1, this woman is willing to off herself if he freaking dies just to be with him. Girl, you want a Kit Kat? I mean, you know what? And I love you. I've loved her since episode 1, but you want a Kit Kat? Like, do you want a Kit Kat? I mean, because I need her to calm her ass down. Like, okay. And then, okay, the girl who pretended to be Siv. She's like freaking what's-her-face from Danganronpa being so freaking obsessed with Junko. And I get it. Like, yes, Freya saved her life. So, I mean, everything, like, regardless, everyone who she saves are, like, that's, like, even with Hestia. Everyone who Hestia or any other of these goddesses that they end up saving, like, yeah, they owe everything to them. Like, because they were in times of trouble and stuff and, you know, happy ending and everything. But that ain't gonna make you be over here like, yeah, let me go ahead and kill someone for her. Like, are you nuts? Okay. So now you're also telling me that the whole entire time, since season one, since we met Siv, because she was in season one, correct? The whole entire time, that's been Freya. Girl, that's some that is some crazy ass-ish. Okay. Wow. Oh my god. That makes you look at every interaction that she's had up until now, officially now knowing it. You look at her completely different. This girl was playing everybody like a freaking chess match. Like, oh my god. Like, girl is over here thinking like she Lelouch v. Britannia or just like, oh my fucking god. Oh my god. What the hell is... Show, where are we going now? Like, oh my god. Oh my god. Hey, I mean, you know what? This is the one time... Jesus Christ, my boobs. The one time I need a long-ass paragraph, okay? We no shorten things anymore. I need that the long passage. Long behind passage. Explain. We have questions and they need to be answered right freaking now. Hell, we could do a part two on Thursday if I have time and when I come home and I'm tired. Because I need to know. Okay? Okay? Now, right? Effing now. I can't. No. Don't. We are not doing like we did with season four. Okay? I need answers. Write the F now. Don't wait until 2-3 weeks from now. I need it right now. I don't care. Give it to me. Please and thank you. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction to episode 4 of season 5 of Don Machi. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, you'll either see me on Thursday when I come home from work, even though I'm probably going to be tired as fuck, or you'll see me at least by Saturday. And... We'll see what I can do and such. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.